Hey everyone, Brandy with Maker Made Co. here, and I'm sharing with you a tutorial on how you can make a customized ceramic mug. I am using the I Don't Do Mornings transfer, fuzz it, place it on your mug, grab your ink, spread it around in a nice thin layer using your squeegee, scraping off all the excess, saving your excess for your next projects, peel it up, it's perfection. It's so easy and fun to do.